I feel like 24 hours just ain't enough.